Hey, Hannah here. So, you're interested in making meaningful environmental change in the world? Well, today I'm excited to chat with you about exactly that. How you can use your voice to make an impact on the environment and advocate for meaningful change to environmental policies, whether it's locally in your community or even nationally. It's easy to feel really far removed from important decision makers, our government and policymakers. Our political system in Canada is literally built around our individual voices. That's you and me. It starts with us and the issues that we care about. That's why we vote for a local representative that we feel will act in our best interest, right? Well, cool, but our representatives need to hear what we want and what we're concerned about. Pressure from the public is actually the thing that gets the government to take action. And that is the first step in becoming an environmental advocate. So how do we as individuals add to this pressure? Well, you can start small. It's the little things that add up, like signing petitions or retweeting what you're passionate about. The more you do this, the more comfortable you get with taking bigger advocacy actions, like calling or meeting with your local representative to share your concerns, or even submitting your opinion to your local paper, so that thousands of people, even important decision makers, can hear what you have to say. I promise. You don't need to be an expert in the field or know everything about politics in order to voice your opinion about something that matters to you. And don't forget, your local representatives are there to speak for you. Literally, that's their whole job. We need to keep them informed and up to date on the things we want to see happen. And if enough of us care about a particular issue, then maybe they will too. Remember, you don't have to do it alone. We're here to help. Together, we can take the next step in your journey to becoming an environmental advocate and changemaker. So, keep us updated. And don't forget, it starts with your voice.